don't understand. Vanyar used to live here? Just a crater.
It wasn't a crater when they lived here, lad. Something happened to it.
What? Like, an explosion? It'd have to be huge.
Another one of those mysterious crystals.
Do you ever notice Thor talk to his hammer?
Oh, still doing that, is he?
Yeah. Is he trying to steal or casting a spell or something?
No, just a weird bloke.
My gods, what was that?
Tremors. From the Earth. Or something else.
I never heard of tremors in Vanaheim.
Something is causing this.
Father, can we build a lyre together?
The instrument. Why?
We hunt, we train,
Those are the only two things you do to distract yourself.
They are not distractions.
Oh, of course not.
I just thought it'd be nice to learn some music. You could teach me, and no, it's stupid. Never mind. Say they're doing it.
Some Vanir turned to dark magic to defend themselves from the Aesir. There were consequences.
The Tremors. They come from beyond that gate.
Let's find a way around.
boss needs your help coaxing this stag back to the world tree. The boss needs your help, mind you. Not me. I'm doing great. Got a belly full of stag feed. Living life, but yeah. Talk to him back at the round between rounds when you got a moment.
We are near the source.
I know you see me. Hourglass was whole again, it would uncloud my mind. could find peace. 5 hours due north, 2 hours east. I said I would find this valley a new home after the Aesir destroyed mine.
So, what happened?
I cannot remember. I know that I wanted a new life.
Do you remember seeing anything that could help us find the other half of your hourglass?
There were 3 waterfalls. I remember wishing I could live near them.
This Spectre may be able to tell us what happened in this valley, brother.
The Leviathan froze that lightning. Do you think Mother was, you know, here?
It means nothing. We do not know that Faye was here.
True. But that frozen bolt tells an unfinished story. If we want to know what really happened, we need to know what that spirit remembers.
Then we go.
There must be a way across. Have we looked everywhere? How's the shield holding on a lot?
It's good. I always knew Sindri was a great blacksmith, but this magical shield, it just feels natural.
The shield is well made, but it is you who wields it with skill.
Thanks.
Watch my head on these walls, brother.
Am I not always careful with you?
Oh, yeah. Always the lightest touch.
If something destroyed this tunnel on its way through, it must be big.
No matter the size, every creature has a weakness.
Huh. Quiet all of a sudden. Bloody Drake!
Ugh!
we should have anticipated such a beast in this valley.
Well, always expect the unexpected, right?
I just hope this means an end to all the shaking. Maybe by the time we're done in this valley, it won't be such a bad place to settle down.
We should see if there are other dragons to hunt out in the crater. If we're gonna be, you know, healing the realm. I need new socks.
What has happened?
They're wet.
They will dry.
You know, I just knew you were gonna say that.
Then why did you ask?
I'm really not sure.
They will dry.
Yeah, I'm sure they will.
Ever written poetry of your own, brother?
No.
Well, ask a stupid question.
Ugh.
Look at that. Fancy a dip, brother? Ah, another crystal. Best hold on to it until we can figure out what to do with it. Spring, time of rebirth, renewal.
Oh, I've missed the smell of those flowers. I'm sorry, kids, just come back already.
Ugh.